know it gets tempting when you see all these big booty Insta thotties, but. YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Adam back with another video, man, and on this channel we talk about women, fitness, dating advice, and overall self-improvement. So if you haven't already, go ahead, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell to be notified when I drop another video, man. But in today's video, I just wanted to give you a few reasons why you should not relapse on NoFap, bro, okay? Because it's not worth it. It's definitely not worth it to relapse, man. Like, I know it gets tempting when you see all these big booty Insta thotties, but trust me, bro, relapsing is not worth it, okay? But reason number one is that you're just gonna have to start back over, bro. And trust me, don't get me wrong, it's okay to fail and get back up. I made several videos about that, but look, man, if you don't have to fail and get back up, then why would you do it? Right? Usually most of the time if we fall down, you know, it's because it was something out of our control that made us fall down. But this is completely under your control, bro. You are choosing if you want to relapse or not. So why would you choose the path, the route, the option that you know is going to make you worse and that you know is going to put you back on your ass, bro? That shit don't even make no sense. Like, sit down, calm down, think logically. And ask yourself if you truly think beating your meat and busting a nut because of Insta booty thought models is gonna make you feel better. Because I guarantee you won't. I guarantee you it won't. Okay, but that's reason number one, man. Reason number two is that you're gonna lose all your confidence tomorrow. You're gonna feel weird again. You're gonna go back to being that anxious little fucking bitch with no self-esteem if you relapse, bro. And I'm pretty sure you don't want that. I'm pretty sure you haven't been putting work in, putting time in, and improving yourself and not busting a nut to stop feeling those fucking emotions in that way, feeling nervous and shy all the time, bro. So why would you throw that away? Why would you throw your progress away like that on a whim? It's really that simple, bro. You're gonna throw all your no-fat progress away because you thought you saw an Insta booty bitch. Insta booty thong back model. Come on now, bruh. Sit down and think. Use your brain. Think with your brain, not your tip, bruh. It is not worth it. I promise you that. And the last one, bro. The last point I have for you not to relapse, man, is low-key homosexual. Now, I ain't got nothing against homosexuals, but if you a straight man and you beating your shit to porn, that's kind of homosexual, bro. And I'm pretty sure you don't identify that way. So why would you lead yourself astray back into a path that you know is strange and that doesn't resonate with your soul, bro? And the reason why I say it's homosexual, because you think about it, right? The moment you climax, the moment you bust a nut, bro, you got meat in your hand. You got a dick in your hand, bro. And it really doesn't matter if it's yours or not. You still got a dick in your hand when you're busting a nut, bro. Like, that's pretty homosexual if you ask me. But what do I know, man? Actually, all I know is that you don't want to relapse, bro. I'm telling you right now, you do not want to relapse. Like, that shit is not the move. So do yourself a favor, calm yourself down, drink some water, and really have a deep thought. Like, really sit there and think of why you want to do what you want to do, why you want to relapse, why you want to beat your fucking meat, bro. Because I guarantee you sit there, you calm down, you think about it, you're going to be like, oh, I don't really want to. Okay, you got this, bro, hold strong. But anyways, man, that's going to be the end to today's video. If you enjoyed it, if you learned something from it, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell to be notified when I drop another video. Also, leave a comment. Let me know if you are able to beat the urge. Other than that, man, I appreciate you watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Stay icy, and I'm gone.